Mi kako se gleda?
Previše.
Previše?
Dugo.
Prvo se sviđa ovdje kod nas.
Ono ovdje našao svoj mir i sebe pronašao. Ono. Ne mora se forsi.
Oh, hello internet, we're here.
Ovo ja u Toronto burazim.
Ne znam, ne živim tamo još.
Vodiš emisiju.
Da.
Yeah, so Belgrade beat on the balcony of Radio Belgrade with
Radio Belgrade,
Sharky
yeah.
Here. Yeah. What's going on?
I think we're going to speak on the radio.
We're going to speak on the radio.
Going to announce our gig on Saturday.
So when's the gig?
On Saturday.
Yeah.
The 5th.
Mm-hmm.
On the day of the revolution. 5th of October. Remember that?
Nope.
Yeah. No? No, no. You weren't here, but
yeah.
You remember.
Were
it,
you
yeah.
here?
Of course,
yeah. Yeah, for the revolution. Yeah.
For the revolution.
Okay.
We are proud of. We are proud that we kind
of
wanted to change something, but we didn't change anything because we're fucking dumb, you know. Because we're Serbs.
Okay.
We start something and we never.
This is way too heavy, man.
Yeah.
We're in the radio today to announce our gig on Saturday.
Yeah.
Yeah. One of the rare times you'll see me smoking. Smoking on the balcony, getting relaxed for the yeah. Already had a couple beers, so I can speak Serbian.
Ooh, nice.
On the.
Which
is vodu? Hvala.
Ej, hoću doći.
E, vidiš što imate flašce, da ja.
Eto, primili smo se zbog vas.
Zbog nas, baš, da, da. We have backstage in the radio. Man.
Backstage in the radio.
In the radio.
You've got a great face for radio.
Right?
Yeah. So do I.
We're not very pretty, but we play like shit.
Like shit that makes you crap it, you know.
Yeah.
So we're gonna. It's your first gig with the band on Saturday.
Yeah.
You're playing bass.
I'm not.
Are you nervous?
I'm not a bassist usually. No, I'm not.
You are
but
a bassist.
I did have
you
my
played
wrist
the bass.
Already. So that's a good start.
He's a new bassist debuting on Saturday. Yeah.
It's not that I didn't have a band where I play the bass guitar, but you know, it's kind of getting heavy on my joints here. So hopefully I'll get better by Saturday.
Yeah. Well, this is what the radio looks like in Belgrade.
Interesantna kombinacija tvoja pesma i tvoj vokal su ovako više kantautorski, znači u principu vidiš, kad čuješ tu pesmu vidiš
vokal
sa gitarom koji peva, a s druge strane obave ovako hip hop.
I'm gonna be with you on the journey here, live.
This balcony is a little bit.
It's very balcony. Wonky.
I don't
want
to lean over because I'm gonna fall.
Don't fall off.
No,
that would be really bad.
Yeah. I just learned these songs and I hurt myself trying to learn these songs.
Oh, well, you learned the songs, yeah. I gotta learn the songs.
What?
I wrote the songs.
So you wrote the songs?
I wrote the songs. You can hear me come and play my songs on Saturday in Belgrade. Internet, how are you doing today? Come on, give us a comment here. Give us a comment and say hello.
No matter what language, just ask hello.
Yeah.
Saying, hello.
Yeah.
Yeah, free water at Radio Belgrade. No other radio stations in the world have free water on the balcony. Radio Belgrade 202.
I do preach Srpski, okay. Važi, pričamo na srpskom jeziku, da, važi, važi. Šta radimo ovdje sada?
Najavljamo sirku za koju subotu.
Da.
Jazz bar u centru.
U centru, da. Ali ne sviramo jazz.
Ne sviramo jazz, na sreću. Veliku sreću. To ne bi ličilo ni na što ja mislim. To je moja prva svirka sa bandom na bas gitari, a ostale ekipi je ono 90-ta, ja mislim. Koliko dugo sviraš sa ovom ekipom?
Pa 5 godina.
5 godina, ja.
Da, tako je.
Tako da, ajde dođite, ono, ulaz je u principu besplatan, ali možete i da date neki dinar za muzičare.
Da.
Tako smo zamislili cijelu stvar. Tako da, šta kaže?
Oh, we got greetings from London.
Eric from a dairy town just outside London.
Yeah.
Hello, Alan. for
LA. Well, the weather's not that much better here, folks.
Yeah, it's about...
Hey, Gile. Oh.
What's up, Perry Gile? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you have a lot of followers here.
Yeah, huh? Of course we do. Right. Yeah.
Nice.
They're here for you.
No, not for me. Yeah.
No.
Te scene neke izvesne autore koji eto sad kao debitanti polako kreću.
I moram na srpskom jeziku da pričam, da.
Da. Pa, ti počni na srpskom.
Da, da.
A ja ću da ti, ako zaboraviš reći, samo mi kaži.
Pa, zaboravim, da.
What is it called in English, you know?
Ne, no, šta, kako se, kako se kaže ovaj, ne, ne, da,
hey, don't do that thing with your tongue.
What? But it's radio.
Oh yeah, it's radio, yeah. But we're live.
Live on the internet.
Live on the internet, yeah.
This is the internet.
This is the
welcome to the internet. Internet meets radio. Who's gonna win?
Nobody, but
internet versus radio. Who wins? Internet.
Well, radio. On radio, nobody sees how ugly it is. If you have the most beautiful voice, if you have a beautiful voice, it doesn't matter how ugly you are.
Yeah, but I'm just here to talk the language that I don't speak perfectly.
I don't speak English perfectly, so.
Yeah, no, you do. Nah.
I'm currently in the transition period. I've been working with Americans for
America.
I've started working with the British.
With the British?
Hello. My name is Steve, and I'm from the support desk in Manchester.
No, I'm not in Manchester. No, fuck them. I'm from East London. I'm from Glasgow.
From the Mile End.
I'm from Glasgow. Oh, mate.
Yeah.
The internet isn't working.
Yeah.
They're starting almost every call like that. Or my internet isn't working.
Do you send them internet?
Sort of.
Can you give them the power?
Yeah, I give them the power, but I also
can you
power.
Make them osjeti snagu?
I make them osjeti snagu.
Osjeti snagu.
I can also cut their internet if they're not good.
Yeah. If
they don't.
If you hear another language except for English, it is a Serbo-Croatian.
Yeah.
For the Serbian nation.
Yeah, so the Croats.
Serbski. No, don't. No.
Don't mention them. Okay.
No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
ali imaju to tamo ovaj radio Belgrad, mislim da ne.
Pa nema ovako, ovako epic stanicu nema.
Da, ali ovaj Belgrade beat, to imamo na svetu, da. Celo, da.
Da li imaju Zagreb beat?
Ne postoje, ne, Sarajevo bi to zvuči dobro,
to zvuči
ali
dobro.
Ne to radim, to je Belgrad, živim ovde. Da, živim ovde previše.
The next beat that you should have on YouTube is from Sarajevo.
No, it's gonna be Chiang Mai beat in
Chiang
Thailand.
Mai.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
I'm going to Thailand next week.
There,
no, I'm gonna, yeah, make it the empire.
Like the
magic,
empire.
Make the magic happen.
I'm gonna be
make
your, how do you call it in English? Morskaluda, you know that guy.
No,
is.
I didn't learn that. What? Cheerleader?
No. You know,
mascot?
Mascot.
Mascot.
Be the mascot.
You're gonna be the mascot. Mascot got a mask.
Yeah, King's full mascot. Ridiculous.
Feel the power.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're waiting to go on the radio, but we got the internet televisia.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have a lot of
televisia.
Internet interwebs.
Yeah. Through the air.
Through the air. Yeah.
Broadcasting through the YouTube and the MeTube and the everybody
too. Oh, it's YouTube. Oh,
everybody.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
live
on
YouTube.
Facebook or whatever.
No, it's not on Facebook. It's not on. It's not on Aspook or anything like that. No.
Okay. That's a deal.
Yeah.
All right.
It's
well,
just
I'll
happening.
Grab a beer after this.
Yeah.
All right.
I already had like three just to get ready to.
I've had none
preach
today.
Preacher the Srpski.
Which one, Srpski?
Oh. Preacher the Srpski.
Wow.
Preacher the Srpski.
I
preach the Srpski.
Ti pričaš Srpski. Ja
preach the Srpski.
Kada si ja pričam Srpski.
Da.
Pričam na Srpskom.
Da,
da
pričam na srpskom jeziku, da brate, znam kako to radi ovaj.
Erik je jedan od redkih stranaca koji zna padežaj.
Da, ali nije savršeno, ali Da.
What did I just say? My English is not even perfect, so...
Yeah, but like, yeah, now it's...
There's a kind of misunderstanding.
So, what are the words that I'm not allowed to say on the radio?
Šta
ne mogu da kažem,
da. Kurac, pička.
Kurac, just get them all in. Kurac, pička.
Ne znam, kurac, pička, jeben. Volno, jeben, ne, sve što ima jebanje uz.
Da. There will be no fucking here tonight.
No fucking, no. Not even in English, because, of course, everybody understands
to what radimo, fuck
means.
To radimo, da. No?
No.
I'll be a nice boy, nice boy, nice boy.
You have to be nice boy. Nice. We didn't have enough rakia, though.
What?
Rakia? Yeah, like three...
Rakia makes you wakia.
Yeah, rakia makes you...
wakia.
Dog shit.
Rakia. Rakia make you wakia.
Wakia.
Make it magic.
Where's everybody from our band?
They've got jobs.
I have a job, too. So.
Yeah, but you've got a day job. They've got night jobs.
Oh, yeah.
They're dragons of the night.
I'd like to have a full-time day job without any afternoon shifts, and I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah. We'll hook you up. Yeah, we got 10 people. Yeah.
Pesmu Kazeljke će globalno distribuirati Warner Music Group, što je dosta jedna dobra vest za jednog mladog autora iz Srbije.
We got people on the internet writing to us. It's great, this application day. We can get to read the people and their love for us. No. Let's leave the masses uncensored.
Oh,
yeah,
right.
Yeah. Let them have free freedom of speech. Say whatever you want. Say what you can't.
So you have freedom of speech. So feel free to feel like you're in Denmark.
Yeah.
They all have
Denmark?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Is there any country in the world that has the biggest freedom of speech? Your country?
No. I don't know. What is freedom? How do you define freedom?
Did you find freedom here?
From certain things, yeah.
Yeah. All right. And what are the other things that you...
Well, freedom is a constant stage of negotiation with you and the people around you to express yourself as you wish, and you have to understand why you want to express yourself. If you're saying bad things like the words you're not supposed to say on the radio, why do you need to say those words? Why do you need to... No, you don't need to say those. There's much more eloquent ways to express yourself. Yeah. And
you piece of human excrement. Instead of you piece of shit.
You untidy piece of human.
Untidy piece of human.
Yes, exactly. And we are all the same untidy piece of human.
Retards. It's not a third, it's called retards.
Feel the power.
Yeah.
Feel the power. Osjeti snagu. That's how you say feel the power in Serbian. It's like osjeti snagu. Osjeti snagu. Idol.
Yeah. Yeah, power to the people.
Power to the system?
No.
You're not with them, no? Okay. What about a system of an up? Would you like not like that band? System of an up. Pay attention to your adoring fans. Hey! Oh! Hello, adoring fans. Hello.
Hello there.
Hello.
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 Shall we continue in British English for this?
British English? Yes, we shall.
Is my Serbish to not understand
the Serbian? Serbian is so cool. Oh my god.
My god.
Yeah.
Get in soon, probably. Oh, look, the tape is moving.
Oh.
Have you ever seen that, man?
This is like 1970s magic.
Yeah.
Magic from the 70s.
I'd like to have that.
I'd like to have
10 minutes in the 70s.
10 minutes.
Or the 60s. 10 minutes in the
70s. 10 minutes in the 70s is not enough to listen to one Deep Purple song.
Okay.
Try listening to Children in Time in the 70s.
I would take a 5-day vacation in the 70s. What about you?
Just to listen to Children in Time.
No, just to do whatever. Just to walk around and knowing what you know from now, how it all went to hell.
And trying to prevent all the shit that will happen after the 70s, or just live in the moment.
Make the 70s happen again.
Okay.
But it's like,
But would you like to time travel?
The free love stopped and they started charging.
Right, but would you like to time travel to the 70s?
For 5 days, yeah.
Yeah? You wouldn't like to make that into the present, right?
What?
You just like to go in the past.
I'd like to go back into the 70s.
Yeah.
Back when rock and roll was a thing.
Yeah.
Back when rock and roll was a thing that made the magic happen. And right now it's like, live stream, tune into the rock and roll, but I'm not singing tonight. You're not playing guitar, bass, or anything tonight, but we're on the radio.
Yeah.
Where's the magic? The magic is right here. But you have to tap into the magic of the past generations, in the past nations, in the past vibrations. So I'm just talking nonsense right now.
No,
it makes sense. It makes perfect sense. But I always said that I'd rather make dollars than cents. Does that make sense? Or does that make dollars? Yeah, I'm a funny guy. I don't know why. It's like, try not to be shy.
I don't have anything against dollars, really.
Nope. Send money. Anybody who's watching in India, send money. We're poor here in Serbia. Send some money.
I'm in debt. Send money.
Send money. Yeah. But, you know what?
Yeah.
I don't know. No. It's pre-recorded singing.
Okay.
It's like.
But it's on tape. It sounds so. Right.
It sounds
you gotta come in.
Yeah, come in. Feel the magic. Feel the power. Feel the sports television. Okay.
Zalazak sunca i Ivan Jerdić, znači ova pesma biti nekom budućem albumu ili to će stigiti.
Možda bude kao bonus track, vidjet ćemo, pošto jako starali fanove vole red zapravo pesma koja je onako mi to nekako u publiku, tako da.
Na pomeni volum, kada će biti za kužu za
mu? Sljedeće godine, ako se bude išlo po planu, ako bude išlo kao do sada, da će definitivno ići po planu, čak i bolje.
Pa nije to sigurno po sigurno, tako?
Tako je, tako
je. Kako su tvoji planovi? Će neka turnejica biti neki nastupi ili čekaš da se realizuje album pa onda?
Pa iskreno bi bilo već nekih poziva manje više za nastupe za Ivana.
This is national radio, bro.
Imamo već
national
frequency.
Like your passion flow. Dogovorimo
za
national radio. National radio passion flow.
Što je dosta dobro, obzirom na to da je premijerno je sa jednom pesmom. Sad, ovo će biti druga zvanična. Vidjet ćemo koliko sam onako nekim tim nekim našim internim planima pričao sa Ivanom i sa ostatkom ekipe, vrlo ovako će se desiti da negde krajem godine se napravi neka mini turneja po Srbiji koja bi vjerojatno obuhvatila nastup Ivana Jagdića i benda Drum i benda Kenny Nije mrtav u nekog gradova.
Ovo je
spojeni sa trijazica žana u ovoj istrani.
Da bi učinu crtu. Sutra uveče u prostoru
Stratka.
Da. U ulici
Cetinska 15.
Ženske.
Ženske, you go there.
No, I'm gonna go mushki. I'm gonna leave you guys here.
What's going on, folks? Well, I just, said to refresh myself in the washroom before the interview. So now I'm back. And we're watching, yeah. Where are we? I think we're in this studio. Yeah. And I think we're next. Feel the power. This is what it looks like when you're on the radio. Any sort of like media thing is like much more waiting than it is talking, much more. It's not like I roll up in a limo and walk up and, oh, why didn't I bring my guitar? Huh.
I don't know.
Yeah.
You should have told
me. Yeah, geez. Yeah.
I was in the show once with my band.
Yeah?
All five of us.
But what, promote your band, come on. What, which band?
Siach Kabul.
Ah.
We all went in and started playing a song that was coming up.
Yes. Morning. Morning.
We're about to start, folks. Just stick in there, hang in there. You're gonna hear me on the radio. Turn on Radio Belgrade right now. You'll see this is not a scam. This is real. We're really at the radio station right now. This is not complete. Like, I didn't like pay these people to pretend they're running a radio station. You can actually turn on the radio in Belgrade right now, and you're gonna hear me.
Yeah, this is national radio. This is not fake. Check it out.
National
frequency, though.
And I think anybody else here in another country except for Serbia right now watching on the intertubes.
Interwebs.
Yeah, the intertube.
Yeah.
Take me away.
Hey, you love it. They can listen to the away station on the internet, I think.
So Take Me Away is the first song of mine that we're gonna be playing, I suppose. Yeah.
Eric
and the
Savages.
Eric and the Worldly. It's better to just like be savages, because this is like, this radio station is national, so it does not acknowledge the world apparently. But this is my music, and here we go. This is how it sounds. My play. Yeah. Woo! Gosh,
what the world is so hard and so cool. This is the one that I tend to be using. This world is
Meni su biti samo pozitivni.
Sedi ovdje.
Ne, ti sedi tu da se ti vidiš.
Aaaa,
da. Rega, ali treba sediš ovdje. Znaš?
Ovdje.
Tako je.
Imaš još
dve pesmi, evo. Najavljamo svirku, najavljamo Afriku. Pesme u band. Tako.
To the wonderful and crappy, telling you the story of yesteryear. Yeah. I'm sitting here waiting for you, God, my dear. Take me away from myself. Take me away.
me. Post it. Post it on Facebook.
All right. Oh, my Facebook.
Life, it is not easy and it's left me so taxed, so I call on the demons of alcohol. Something inside me just comes out and calls. take me away from myself. 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 You like to listen to your own voice.
And the savages are not only samo savages, they were worldly savages.
Worldly savages, belosvetski divljaci. Znači, da, to, to tako zove.
To je s Erikom, a s njimi da su Sarki.
Zdravo.
Sarki koji je prošli put bio da proda najavi da je Noise ponovo aktore.
Tako, tako je.
Ali ovog puta dolazi kao član worldly savages, tako?
Tako je.
Otkud je došlo u te saradnje?
Eriko je trebao basista, ja sam se javio na oglas.
Da.
I
this is nema. Our new bass player. Yeah.
Erik, ovo sam streamu i na internetu, pa sad ovo pokušavamo dva medija da spojamo u jedan.
Ali kako smo upoznali, kod Culture Shock?
Da.
Ovaj band, kada da.
Da, upoznali smo se u stvari preko Culture Shocka, jer smo obojica ono neviđeni fanovi i prijatelji sa bandom. I ovaj, eto, njemu je bio potreban basista, meni je bio potreban band u tom trenutku i tako smo došli do saradnje, tako smo počeli.
Erik, ti se snalaziš na srpskim, znaš, a?
Pa i živim ovde, ne znam, ja sviram muziku, imam neki biznes na internetu, preko interneta radim IT support i tako dalje, isto kao on.
Da, radi, da.
Reci mi, koliko dugo već postoji band?
Ja,
band.
10 godina, da, 10 godina, tako nešto, da.
Ima toliko?
Da.
Koliko ima, imaš neke diskovi za sebe snimljene ili?
Pa da, imamo, da, još 2-3 diskovi snimali smo, da.
Međutim, bitna stvar zbog večera smo se okupili u ovolikom broju, što se kaže, je svirka, tako jeste. Koja će biti kad?
Svirka će biti sad u subotu,
da.
5. oktobra na taj zanimljiv datum, u Jazz klubu Centar, to je od Knez Mihajlove ulici. Svirka počinje oko 10 sati, ulazi već od 8:30,
tako? Da, 8, da.
Da, ovaj... Sad ne smemo da kažemo
cenu. Da se družimo u 8 i onda sviramo u 10, ne znam kako će biti, ali tako nešto da.
Da, neka dođe ljudi već oko 8:30 da se malo družimo, cenu kartu ne smemo da kažemo na radiju, ali možemo da kažemo da svako može plati koliko hoće.
Da.
Ulaz je slobodan, ali može da se plati koliko god.
Da kažemo, Erik je Kanađanin, tako?
Erik je Kanađanin.
Da, ja sam...
Ti si Beograđanin, tako? A ostavi?
Kako beše Milenković je iz poreklom sa Kosova, tako?
Da. Srbin, ja? Da, on je i ovaj Ilić, on je iz Pančeva, ali on je živio u Americi.
Da, on je živio u Americi dosta dugo. Ali ima pasoš američki.
Baš Uruguay, da.
Uruguay, pa da. Pa
tako i piše u
nazivu benda, da.
Ajde, čujemo još jednu pesmu, pa ćemo pričati još malo.
Može.
Sljedeća pesma je Culture is not your friend, je tako?
Da.
I Eric and the Worldly Savages.
Tako je. Ne.
Worldly Savages.
Ne, to je...
Ne, samo druga pesma treba je.
Ne ide, treba druga pesma ide.
What? A little technical difficulties, they played the same song.
The children don't need drugs in order to imagine. The children are pure love, and while it is so tragic, how we force them to adapt to society. We take away their lives and we make them scream. Take me away, yes, myself. Take me away, from myself. The youth, they are assaulted by the hormones in their bodies.
Sounds like pirate rock. That's a good one, thank you.
Okay, but we talked about okay, so since that we copied one song two times.
Yeah.
Oh, I think this was one song. Nice song. Never mind.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever. It happens.
Dobro, bre, ajde, čao.
Hop.
Ajmo.
Išće hop stopa.
Yeah.
Je to bilo ponovo da se utvrdi
da it just won't go away.
Just won't go away.
Nisu dobro čuli prvi put, sad su čuli još jedan put.
Tako,
da. Tako je, tako je.
Dakle, da ponovim još jedan put.
Keep on taking me away.
Yeah.
U klubu Centar.
A jazz klub Centar, da.
Pa nisi imaš neki jazz band, da?
Pa nisam.
Pa ne.
Na što bi to ličilo da sviramo jazz?
Ima on neki problem sa brandingom.
Ne. Apsolutno nema.
Reci mi, šta ćemo dalje? Ili imate još neke svirke osim ove ili...
Pa, ne znam, bit će u decembru.
Da. Bit će nešto u decembru.
Ja putujem u Tajland za dva meseca i onda vratit ću i onda sviramo i još malo.
Da, kad se bude vratio sa Tajlanda, treba da imamo nekoliko svirke, jednu u decembru, jednu u januaru. Planiramo neku europsku turneju sljedeće godine, tako bilo?
Da, vidit ćemo koliko će, da, ne znam tačno, ali...
Na jednu goričnost nešto, da, idemo, kao što sam ja planirao sa Noizom, pucamo na veliko, idemo na Evropu, na osvajanje svijeta i svega ostalo, mislim, we are the worldly savages.
Čekaj, ti si sad stalni član benda, tako?
Pa, da, ali jesam. Am I here in the band for good, or?
Well, we'll see.
We'll see, vidjet ćemo.
To znači da će Noiz da bude malo...
Ne mora da znači, možda se desi neka luda saradnja među dva benda, to nikad ne znamo, mislim.
Da, zajednička turma. Pro meni stalno, ali da. Ali sviramo. Da, sviramo za dva dana i vidit ćemo kako je da rakiramo.
Da se pa jednako snimaju neki novi materijal.
Da, neki novi, sam new material.
Pa da, snimamo kod Kaspara, ovaj, studio Zmaje.
Da, Kasper je ovaj bivši basista.
On je iz Holandija, on živi ovdje dugo i onda on je odličan.
On je još tu, da.
Još
je tu. Još je tu i snimat ćemo kod njega nešto novo. Biće uskoro neki novi materijala.
Znači, da ponovimo još jedan put. Sutra?
Nije sutra, nego u subotu petog.
Danas je četvrtak.
Da.
Znači, u subotu
u
jazz klubu.
Jazz Club Centar, ovdje u Kras Mihajlovoj, Eric and the Worldly Savages,
da.
Sa početkom od 8:30 da se družimo.
Imate li repertoar za celo večer ili...
Pa imat ćemo. Mislim da ćemo imati dovoljno pesama za celo večer. Ako ne, pustit ćemo nešto i sa CD-a posle
pa,
after party, dok ne zatvorimo kafanu.
I šta čujemo još jednu pesmu, nadam se da je ovog puta tačno napisano u kompjuteru.
Hope.
Ostalje čujemo sa prvo Hope i Eric and the Worldly Savages.
Da. A to je, da.
Hoćemo jednu drugu.
Imamo i ovu koja je kratko trebala.
Kratko ćemo pričati pa ćemo čuti drugu.
Baš. Baš malo pričamo. Pa...
Malo pričajte pa ćemo i nju.
Ok, no, to je to. Jebi se.
Nice.
That happens.
Dešava se.
Dobar si. Evo ti malo frke, veste, a?
No matter how much you may try to hold, look the darkness in the eye till the day that we die. We hope. Well, maybe there is only lies, hypocrisy in a slick disguise. There's hope. Shy to wake up every day and try to hope. And I say, hey there, life's trying to make me sound down, but I still got hope. And I say, hey there, life's trying to make me sound down, but I still got hope. Wish for everyone to see that we make our own destiny with our hope. No matter what the future brings, there will be someone who sings about hope. So go on, steal everything until they say that you're the king of the hope. Fly like fire, our enemies, as they try and try to clip our wings in a hole. And I say, hey there, life's trying to beat me down, but I still got hope. And I said, hey there, life's trying to beat me down, but I still got hope.
Erik i Šarki u studiju.
Da.
I da povijem još jedan puta u subotu, na obje se neku grešku sutra, Jazz Club Center.
Tako je.
I celovečernji koncert, sve ovo što ste čuli i još mnogo toga.
Tako je.
I ovaj, Šarki će svirati bas. Kaj se naučio svirati bas?
Pa gledao sam o tebe, prepisivo sam.
E, pa to sam i mislio.
Da.
Morat ću ti autorska prava.
E, pa da, dogovorit ćemo se.
Reci mi, Kako ti se sviđa ova muzika? To je dosta drugačije od onoga što se svirao.
Pa jest. Dosta razlika od onoga što ja recimo slušam privatno, ali mi je vrlo zanimljivo za sviranje. Jer ima gomilo tih ono skačići ti bas ono deonica koje su vrlo vrlo zabavne i vrlo vrlo ono, onako, to nosi u stari publiku i zato mi se dopao. Zato sam i probao sa bandom i ono, ostajem bad.
Eko, ti si dugo u Beogradu, koliko si uvojić ovde?
A, ja sam ovde 8 godine u Srbiji. Bio sam ovde prvi put pre 13 godina i onda vidio sam da ovo je mesto, ono što volim, nešto ono što volim postoje ovde i onda ja, samo živim ovde, ali za mene ovo je, ne znam šta kažem.
Try in English.
In English?
Yeah, you can speak in English.
Okay, so this is a place where I feel is like a magnet for my soul.
Magnet za tvoju dušu, da.
Da, tako je. And I just feel like when I come back to Belgrade, it's like everything's okay again. Everything is just, this is a place for me and this is where I belong. And it doesn't change over the years. I've been here for 8 years and it's like, yeah, I love it.
Da, i kaže da obožavamo.
Tako.
Da.
Erik će nam pokazati svoju muziku, vođite sigurno u subotu u Klub Centar.
Da.
I sad smo našli jednu pesmu koja je malo pre bila zaturena i moramo da je čujemo.
Tako? Moramo.
Hvala vam na ovom gostovanju, vidimo se u klubu
Jazz Klub Centar. Jazz
Klub, doći ću. Jer ja u Jazz Klubu.
Da, da.
Country is not your friend. Erik and the Worldly Savages.
Thank you. In this brainwashing society, wanna make you feel ashamed. Brainwashing society, wanna make you feel the same. Brainwashing society.
E, Vlado, imamo samo jedno što nema što na papiru. Najava Oktoberfesta, to je kratko jedno uključenje. Tijana, sad ću Tijana Ristić priča. Sad ću da je uključim, da. 4. i 5.
Hvala.
To je sutra i prek sutra na sajmu.
A o brat, ja svi glasa, Geru. A utišaj ga tamo, on je pojačao, kuram ja pojačao.
Ja hoću da čuva krasne
malo. Come on, soldier, just go fight.
Mislim, hvala, ajde,
Drying is your love.
We can go, no?
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Give me good.
Thank you.
Very good.
Hola, Sasha, sve. Geru, mi smo tamo, tamo.
Hvala.
We're trying to get out of Radio Belgrade.
Yeah. We're gonna keep, they're gonna lock us in a room until we make a hit.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That's not gonna happen soon.
We're gonna, no, they're gonna force us to make the next Eurovision song for Serbia.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's not gonna be worse than Goran Bregovic's song, so, yeah.
That old guy probably knows more than all of us together, so please
the
give him some respect.
The old guy is Yugoslavian and Serbian rock and roll legend. He's been playing the bass for like 60 years or so, and you've been talking to a real legend here.
Whoa!
Yeah, so.
Whoa!
Consider yourself privileged, bro.
Privileged?
Yeah. I mean, this is an open show, as you can see, we...
Serb privilege.
I just feel privileged talking to a legend. You know?
And this is my second time here.
There you go.
I was here once with Milenkovic.
What?
I was here once
with... Milenkovic, right. Yeah, I think, is that interview on SoundCloud?
I don't know.
Some radio interview.
Yeah, that was at Bill Grozenka.
That was for Studio B.
Yeah, that was at Bill Grozenka in
the
tower. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How you going? Piero, you're still busy, brother. Ajde, kodrata smo. Da, ću pijem ga.
He's got a drink beer.
Ajde, moram da zbavim. No, no, no. Samo ti. I just want to have a beer before I go.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
What time do you have to work tomorrow?
9 a.m. But, I didn't sleep very well for this whole week, so... one day, here and there. I'm gonna drop my A string to D and then.
Yeah, it's a good idea. It's the year of pioneer.
It's fucking huge.
So, how big is the place we're playing inside? Have you been there before?
Yeah.
Have you played there before?
No.
No? No, I haven't played there before, but it's, well, it's not small, but it's not too big.
It's like 100 people less?
150 or so.
Oh, really? Okay.
200 people easily, I think. Right, cool. I'm bad in estimating the number of people they can fit in one.
It's bigger than my face.
Yeah. It's bigger than what?
My face.
Yeah. Everything's bigger than your face.
Like maybe the same size as my nose.
Yeah, it's still not bigger than your nose. Yeah.
What are we waiting for?
Recording me. Get out of
here. You're new.
You're the star.
I'm the star, Sonny. I'm gonna make you a star. I'm gonna make you a star.
Snarky me maltretira.
Da, da.
All right, folks, we shall end this journey here. This was us on the radio. Come to see us on the show. Come to see us on Saturday. And come... Hey, fala, ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Come to see us on Saturday. Yeah. There's a thing everybody in Serbian always says about Eric the Banana Man. I'm like, I'm always like, hey, if you really want me to be your banana man, we might be able to arrange that to the ladies.
Do not take your pants off.
On live YouTube?
On live YouTube.
Okay.
No.
Not in a public building.
No.
Tesla would not approve. Tesla would be unhappy. Nikola Tesla invented the radio. Don't disrespect him. Right, red carpet for us. Here we go. Let's go to Idiot Pub.
Yeah.
Anybody in the neighborhood come to Idiot Pub? We're going there to drink now.
Bring your money because we're poor.
Bring your money. Yeah. Send money. Anybody watching out there, send some money. We're poor here in Serbia. It's raining. All right. Catch you later.
Yeah,
send money.